A city shaping issue that's close to my heart is about creative cities, about supporting cities to develop their creative infrastructure. It's important that cities have great institutions like art galleries and theatres, but it's about more than that. It's about supporting creative industries, creative expression through our built form, promoting and protecting our heritage and the stories that cities are built on, and understanding the role that culture can play in urban renewal.